from Musgrave Minerals is Rob Waugh. Rob, good to see you taking precautions this morning.
Yeah, thanks, Andrew. Hopefully you can hear me nice and clearly. But yeah, obviously a bit of a COVID outbreak in WA, so taking precautions over here. But business as usual, being mining and exploration, a key part of the WA economy. So we're allowed to operate as we normally have.
And certainly a strong start to the new year here for Musgrave. Rob, you've had some high grade gold results out this morning from White Heat. Just tell us a bit more.
Yeah, there's some fantastic results, Andrew. Look, it's been sensational. We've had a really good start to the year. We're really happy with how things are progressing. And, you know, results like 6 at 15, we've had 9 at 7, 4 at 43, very high grade there as well, 6 at 7. So a number of results there that are really encouraging, including multiple hits in one hole. So suggesting there could be a bifurcation of the loads or two separate loads. So really interesting, early stage still, but a really interesting and really high grade. So importantly too, this is the orientation of this new load is the same orientation as Starlight. So we're about 400 metres to the south, but the same orientation as Starlight. So yeah, really interesting for us.
Well, give us a little bit more detail then. How do these results fit into the bigger picture?
Yeah, as I mentioned, it's only 400 metres south of Starlight, so we're in that very similar vicinity there, same orientation. We're looking forward to being able to drill this out. So it's early stage, as I mentioned, but really exciting. And what we want to be able to do is build the resource base. So this is a good starting point to do that, a new discovery, and hopefully I'll be able to build on that existing resource base and at high grade from what we're seeing.
So what's next, Rob, as far as news from you?
So we've got a number of things happening. We're still on the 100% Musgrave ground. So it's 100% owned by Musgrave. It's still within the mining lease as well, which is, again, a very positive sign. We've got multiple targets out here that we're now testing with the RC drilling, including more drilling at White Heat, which will be ongoing. We also have an additional drilling at Target 5, where we've had high grade recently as well in the air core. So that'll be exciting. And targets 14 and 15, we've got some RC drilling happening there as well. On top of that, we'll have a really quite large air core regional program continuing from late February, early March. So a number of things happening. And the background to all that, obviously, is a pre-feasibility study. So we've got that starting imminently. So it's starting very, very, very soon. All the background for that's happening now. So we should be a lot of work happening over the next 12 months. And we're really excited to get those news out to the market as it comes in.
And the Evolution JV, Rob, going well?
Yeah, Evolution JV is another key point, Andrew, and thanks for bringing that up, because we do have a drill rig starting on the Evolution joint venture, which is a diamond rig testing those basement targets, hopefully in about a week's time. So again, another key point to what we're doing out here at Q, and it'll be exciting to see what results that diamond rig brings as well.
Certainly will. Rob, thanks for your time. Stay safe. See you soon.
Will do. Thanks very much, Andrew.